So, thank you so much. Nikki Jung, Woon, sorry, from Malaysia. She will start with her performance. Best of luck.
Thank you. Hello, hello. My text. Morning and good afternoon in Malaysia. Morning. Judges, are you ready? Okay, time. Hello, judges. I'm Nikki from Malaysia. I'm so excited to be here in the final round, standing on this amazing stage, and I can't wait to share with you about my passion. Please wait a moment, and I will get back to you. Alright, judges, let's talk about the birds. When talking about birds, we all will think of freedom, right? Especially a flying one. So my first design will be a flying parrot. By looking at it, I hope you all can feel the freedom. Excuse me. Let's start the first one. It's such an amazing pattern. Please enjoy. Let's start the second one. Right, and the second one is for you. Please enjoy. And I will write back for my second design. Alright, judges, let's move on to my second design, will be a rhino. For me, rhino is strong and tough. But you look at me, although I look small, but I'm strong like a rhino. Let's start the first one. Excuse me. The first one, please enjoy. Let's start the second one. Please enjoy. Sorry. And I arrived for my last design. Alright, judges, my last design will be a poodle. It's elegant, elegant, and confident, just like both of you. Thank you for your waiting. Sorry. Let's start the second one. Now we'll add some details on it. excuse me. The first one, enjoy. And the second one, please enjoy. Thank you. Time.
And that was Nikki Voon representing 103 Coffee Workshop from Malaysia. Hey, Nikki.
Hi.
Come on over.
Hello.
Hello. Third time seeing you on the stage during this competition. Congratulations for making it to the finals. How
Thank
are you,
you
feeling?
I'm so happy